Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of today is 帮助. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. First, let's read together. 我们一起读。帮助，帮助。
拨，拨。
昂，不昂，帮
，very good，
帮，支，乌
，together，
猪
，first time，
助，帮助 ，very good。Now let's write it， 我们一起写。First we write 帮。横横横撇，横折折钩，竖竖横折钩，竖帮 and 助，竖横折横横提，横折钩撇，帮助。帮助 means help, can do a verb, help, assist.So in this, it's a verb, it's same as 帮. So sometimes we say 帮. For example, please help me. 请帮助我. Or we say 请帮我. It's the same meaning. But pay attention, 帮助 also can do it as a noun, means help. But in this situation, we don't use 帮, we don't use 帮助. For example, thanks for your help. 谢谢你的帮助. We cannot say 谢谢你的帮. 帮 only verb.But 帮助 can be verb and noun. Okay, if you think this video helped you, please like it and share to your friends. 如果你觉得这个视频对你有帮助，请点赞并分享给你的朋友。Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.